Hello all, and welcome to this Star Citizen episode with me, Ironside McCool. Thank you very much for joining me. Okay, so what I've got planned this week, that is a thing at the minute. When I wake up in my Corsair, I go through the door. But anyway, it doesn't put me in the door, it doesn't put me outside the ship. Doesn't put me inside the ship. I'm still here, so I'm fine with that. So, quick breakdown of what I plan on doing this week up until Friday, because from Friday I'll be on holiday, so I won't be uploading any videos. So I'm going to try and get a few out this week, starting with a little Drake series and maybe a couple with my Reliant Corre. So, current state of play is I've just woken up and I'm in my boxes and I am going to be doing a 5-day live through in the Corsair as realistic and immersive as I possibly can. So I will put some clothes on, show you what I've got prepped already, and then we'll go and do what I've got planned to get prepped for today. So, as you would see, in my understorage here is external. So, if you've got some crewmates, they all get their own as well, which is jolly good. I just had some normal civvy clothes. And then if we take a stroll through the ship, you will see I've got some lovely luxe sports drinks, a couple of apples and some protein bars for my breakfasts and everything. So I've started to make it a little bit more immersive with some food and drink. And if we go through to what I will be calling my armory, this took ages to get ready. I've got two rail guns in here. I've got three salvo pistols up there, three med guns up there, and two arc lights up there. So we loot another arc light, I'll pop it up there so there's full pistol rack. Down here, I've got a grenade launcher, a sniper rifle, the shotgun, a FS9, and two P4s there. Now, I had a little problem with my ship, because if you remember, I was doing this a little bit already, but there was a 30k, and even though I was in my ship at the seat, I lost everything, so I've had to do a little bit of rejigging and so on. So I still need to get my Democo back and some other things as well. Down here I've got two boxes. One, if we open up, this one is going to have like miscellaneous stuff, so we'll start off with some Tiger's Claw in there, and then this one is more of my medical stuff and so on. So I'll be putting the refills in there and any med pens, they will all go in there as well, which I thought was quite cool and immersive as well. These here, they are like the lockers, if you will, in the bedrooms, and you can actually rest guns in there as well, so maybe that's something to do after the wipe. And if we go a little bit further through to, oh no, wrong way, if we go through to the garage, I've got nothing at the minute because I 30k'd, but the plan is to put the STV and either, no, the STV and I'll put the Ursa in. They should both fit. And here, I'm going to put a one SCU box and then maybe a couple more at the front here. And they will eventually be weapons caches and armor cache as well. So we'll be filling them with weapons that we loot from bunkers and armor that we loot from bunkers and outposts as well. So I've got all that coming up in the next 5 days, and I'm quite excited about it to make it as immersive as I possibly can, living from the ship, and hopefully not getting into too much trouble so I lose the ship. So we'll go and see. Close my door. Because I can't remember. I just zoomed off into space and I can't remember quite where I am. But that's fine. So we'll just fire up engines. And we will zoom back over to Microtech. Easy. Okay. And the plan now is to... I won't be going down to New Babbage to get anything. Although I've got some cool bits and bobs I can pick up from my inventory there, because I had a little bit of a shopping spree on the website. But I'll save that for a later video, show you what's what with that one. I'll show you what's in the ship's inventory when I put armor on and that to go and get stuff. That looks quite cool at the minute as well. So, plan today is to get those boxes and do maybe one or two bunker runs and utilize them, basically. Put some stuff in it. So, I am going to get my Pisces, because that can be called up from a Platinum Bay. So we'll get the Pisces. Chuck a couple of undersuits in it, blow it up, and then you get your boxes. Now, I'll just do it the once, I think. So I've just got one box to keep going with. I do need, however, to get an undersuit. But here's hoping that they'll have one in a loot box. So we need a mining facility to zoom down to. Where is one? All data center. Data center. No, no. If we could find it on the planet, that would be beneficial, so I could just keep my jumpsuit on. No. 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 This makes a good video, me looking for a mine. There we go. Is that going to be on the dark side? Something dark side. Possibly. So, if I can loot two undersuits from the mining facility, I'll do it twice. If there's only one, or only some like helmets or something to get the one SCU boxes, I'll just do it once. But if we could do two, then we'll do two. It's only a 40-second call time, so may as well. And then I can put them in my... I'm going to call it the garage and not the cargo, because I'm not going to be using the Corsair for any cargo in these 5 days. It will not be cargo hauling. I might do some box missions, sure, but that's, you know, they can go straight in. I don't need to fill the cargo or anything. We'll get the Ursa and you can't have four ships out, so I'll have to blow the Pisces up first. I don't want my Corsair to despawn when I've got all this stuff already in it. So I'll blow the Pisces up first, and then I'll probably put the Ursa in, and maybe not Steve, because I don't really need an Ursa and Steve. Right, let's blow the Pisces up and we will hopefully be able to make our little Corsair a bit more realistic, immersive with our gameplay. Alright, it's a little Anvil Terrapin that we've got with us. I hate it when that happens. So we're about to embrace the cold of Microtech to go do this. And I was just thinking of the best way to do it, because obviously an armistice, so I'll need to fly the Pisces a little bit out and then go over to it with Corsair. And lather, rinse, repeat, hopefully. Right, nothing there, nothing there. Okay, so no lootable in Platinum Bay. We have a red box, fingers crossed. Yep, that'll do for one. We should get one box with that. I was expecting a bit more. Oh, that one's open. Maybe the chap in the terrapin has already done it. Oh, that would be a ball ache. Well, we'll go and have a look at the others. Another one here. Yay. Okay, arms. Good. I would probably still use both of those for one attempt, though. I think this has just been... Ah, yes, okay. Right, I should definitely be able to do two runs with all that rubbish. If this has been looted, I can see why this crap was left. It's not the most exciting of loot. Also, of course, we've got the wipe coming up possibly next week. So there's not much point in looting. My whole idea for this is I'm just doing a little bit of, I guess, planning and prepping to see what I want to be doing post-wipe. I know a lot of people have probably been thinking about how they're going to run their character, what they're going to do, how they're going to be planning with their ship, because we've got a full, complete wipe. So you start with, I believe, you start with just the basic credits as well. Your 20,000, I believe that's all you start with, and you get to choose your home location again, and you only end up with bought ships and anything else you've bought from the website. Everything else is gone, and I'm really, really excited about that. And the reason I'm doing this now, this week, is because it's what I plan on doing post-wipe, but I won't be back and doing that until the very beginning of January, so I wanted to get a little bit of an insight into it now. What am I looking for? Oh yeah, Pisces. I wanted to get a little bit of an insight into what it would be like, best way to do it, and so on. And I'm also going to be changing my home location. Now I usually go New Babbage, but this time I'm going to be moving over to Arcor, because I've never really done anything over at Arcor. So that will be something new for me to do as well, which I'm really excited about. So we'll get this Pisces loaded up and then fly it over to the destruction zone. So loading back in after that frickin' annoying 30k. And if I have to claim this ship, I'm going to be so pissed off. Because it was full of all my goodies. I just needed to get the two boxes in and that was it. And I was almost about to blow up the bloody Pisces for the first time. Well, we'll just have to wait and see. Sometimes you don't have to claim it, but I wasn't in the ship. I don't know. Hopefully I'll be at New Babbage. No, not in New Babbage. So I have to fly down there anyway. Oh, frick's sake. Fingers crossed, everyone, that everything that I did yesterday and all that stuff that we just did was not a complete waste of time. If it was, well then, it was. And I'll go down and... I don't know. Welcome. I don't know what I'll do. Ooh! Hashtag winning! It's a retrieve!
Vehicle selected.
Good. Whoop, whoop, whoop. I don't sound too excited. I'm more relieved than anything. Because it didn't do that last time. Last time I had to claim the ship and I lost all the stuff that was in it. Well, Star Citizen gods, you were shining on me for that 30k. So, we'll stick with the plan. I'll skip ahead for you guys though to the destruction of the Pisces, so the video's not terribly long. And we'll see you there. Just to interject swiftly, I thought I would check and, well, it wasn't a complete success. I am missing one railgun. I'm missing two P4s, my sniper rifle, and the FS9. Got all of that stuff up there. Got my two boxes still. So, I'm missing some weaponry. Oh, good. The food's there. Let's see. Let's check everything else. I was going to show you this when it was all done, but... Right, so I've got my Red Alert Morozovs. And I've also got a RSI Zeus Exploration suit for when I do some spacewalking and stuff. I thought it would be more immersive that way. I do need to pick up a couple of better undersuits, though, because I've just got the noob suit. Right, fine. So maybe I go and park down at the Commons. Restock the armory. Blow up the Pisces. Do a bunker. Halas. That'll do. So, landed on the frozen, barren, lovely lake of Microtech. I can now access my inventory so I can put some other bits and bobs in. Now, undersuits, wasn't it? That was a biggie because I just had the crappy white ones. Ooh! Let's put some of these in as well, though, because if we don't loot anything at the place now, we can just chuck these in. And have we got the crappy helmets? Yep. Okay. Done. So that's... I suppose that's a win. What else? What else? I suppose it doesn't matter what unsuit with Morozov, does it? You don't really see any of it. I don't know why I'm scrolling. It doesn't matter. Okay, you. So we've got one full set of armor. My weapons. Yay. Demico, that will be going in. No, no. Hopefully we won't have to claim the ship. If we don't have to claim the ship... I got the Demico in time. I've got pistols in. We could still go and do a bunker. It's not a complete bust. I'd love to be just in the ship. But I'm going to be in Port Tressler. I'm not even going to be at New Babbage. In a way, I kind of wish I am at Port Tressler because it's easier to get to the ASOPs so I can find out quicker. Well, those of you thinking if you should join Star Citizen, this is the worst it's been for me for quite a while. And you, all you can do is just laugh about it, because they're quite open with how buggy it is and how bad the crashes are. You know, so you go into it knowing it doesn't make it any different. It doesn't make it any better. It's still annoying, and it still is something that should be fixed and needs to be fixed, because it ruins the experience of the game. But you do just have to kind of, you know, take it with a pinch of salt. It is what it is. And now, am I going to have infinite load screen? Infinite load screen. I'll give it a little bit longer, but this could just be an edit of when Star Citizen fucks up. And then I'll try again later. Christ. Do you know what? Yeah, that's what I'm going to do. I'm going to call this one here. I'm going to edit it because Star Citizen fucked up. And then we're going to try this again later tonight. And I still want to do a Reliant Core one tonight. So it's going to be a busy night. but I don't care. I might have to have a couple of beers whilst doing it. But this still hasn't loaded. Right, I'm going to call it. I'll edit it. And I will see you in the next one. Thank you for bearing with me on this one. Please hit the like and subscribe button, although there wasn't much going on. And I'll see you next time.